pounds of midget, that's when I'm trapping, I'm capping, had to make my mama happy. I got Louis Gucci, now they look at me funny, they say social way you get out of this money.
What's going on, guys? Your boy Javon from JayveeTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with a new artist to the channel, man. Our new band, should I say. This is going to be the Doobie Brothers. You guys have been asking me to check this band out for a long time, man. I'm finally going to be checking them out. And the song I'm going to start with today, guys, is called What a Fool Believes. Alright, you guys hyped this band up, so I'm expecting a lot, man. So my expectations is all the way up here. So we're going to check it out, man. You already know what time it is. Song pulled up, man. Wait. I got the song pulled up, man. I got to put the headphones on. If you're new here to the channel, guys, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. And we're going to check it out, man. This is the Doobie Brothers, What a Fool Believes. Okay. A nice start so far. Let me turn it up a little bit.
He came from somewhere back in how long ago. The sound of the fool don't see, trying hard to recreate what had yet to be created. Once in her life, she must have.
Man, I just gotta say, guys, I gotta pause it one moment and say, I'm loving this groove, man. From the moment the song started, that it just sets you in the mood, man. It just sets the tone of the song as soon as the song started, man. It just gets you in that mood. And he got a nice voice on it, man. Let me just shut up and keep going, because I really want to hear more of the song, man. I'm loving the harmony, man. Okay. Yeah. Man. Man, what a voice he got out of it, man. Man, this is definitely a foot stomper right here, man. I just have that hook, that main riff that's stuck in my head, man. Like, I love what they're doing. Like, it just makes it, I don't know, man. It just sets a whole tone for the song. It just makes you enjoy the song, man. You cannot sit here and not enjoy the song and not groove to it, man. It's just that type of song. Man, I love the harmonies on this one also, man. Like, they're vibing right now, man. Yes, man. Man, I'm just imagining right now, man. You just sitting at home. You know, you got just put this song on while you're cleaning up, while you're cooking on a Sunday day, or even a Sunday morning, Sunday evening. Doesn't matter, man. And just put this song on and just like just enjoy yourself, man. Just have a good time. That song just emits that energy, man. Man. Alright, guys. So that was the Doobie Brothers, What a Fool Believes, man. Like, I definitely love the vibe of the song, man. The song just, it just gave that vibe, man. For the moment it started, it just really went. It just really went. At first, I was like, okay. I'm loving it so far, but let me hear what the other guy got to offer. And then when the vocals kick in, man, like, he could... Like, that man sounded good. I don't know who the lead singer is in this band, but that man can sing, man. And then when they bring out the harmony, I was not expecting that, man. I really want to dive more into this band, man. So if you guys have got any more of this, you guys probably left a lot of their songs to check out. So I'll try to go through and find some of those recommendations. But if you want to leave them again down in the comments down below, you can. Let me know your thoughts on this band and this song on the whole, man. Anyways, guys, that's it for now, man. It's been your boy, Jay. I see y'all really soon, man. I'm not leaving anymore, man. I see y'all really soon. Peace.
Okay, I'm reloading. I won't waste my time no more. Don't got the patience. I guess it's back to the basics. I can't go back broke, oh no. Got the shit out the mud. We used to serve out the basement. If you ever help me back.